know. You're that hungry, are you? You're that hungry. What about you, Feisty? Oh, hello. Mrs. Whitetail, is it? I should go and get some more, do you, Feisty? Hey, you want some more? Okay, wait there.
Exiting the hut. Part two.
Hello, Kerry. It's a girl. Hello, youngster. Mrs. Whitetail's Joey. Cool. Feisty. Oh, I see you've chased your mum and pinched some of her bread. Made her drop some. Come on. Come on, Feisty. Come on. You want your own bread. Come on, don't go stealing it from others. That's a boy. Hello. You're a good girl, aren't you? You're a good girl. Oh, I see. There is Mrs. Whitetail chasing the swamp wallabies. She's a bit of a bully, is Mrs. Whitetail. Oh, yes. You're a tough lady, yes you are. Can I have a look at your sore foot? Not healing as well as I thought, girlie. But at least it's clean. You're keeping it clean. Yes, you are. But you're looking feistier and, well, looking better anyway. Kangaroo. And over there we have Sally and her mother Cindy. You've had two, that's enough. That'd be enough. I think that's enough. Yes, that's enough. Sally, I think you're about to lose yours. There you go. Aren't you a clever old grandmother?
Oh, I like that shot. Three kangaroos feeding in front of the pyramid. Even if it is backlit.
No. Is everybody happy? You bet your life you are.
Say a lot of things by sniffing air in and out your nose, can't you? It can be very, very expressive. Not quite as definitive as vocalisations, but expressive nonetheless. As is to scream and leap. Warbles on a lot to YouTube. Ciao.